inertia, loss aversion, something lost, business as usual,
having a lot of business.
Breaking out of a pattern of rut. But all of those things eventually started as something positive. And at some point they tip over. And often those tip overs are very painful. So you see a tip over coming, and rather than trying to slowly get yourself out of it, you dig yourself in. This is the idea of changing a system of large rewards or large punishments, cater large rewards, but often large punishments avoid punishment. Small rewards. Small incentives, small steps, clear goals. Is this thing that you're doing actually helping you? Well, it was. It did. It really did help you. And then at some point, stopped. Maybe it didn't. Maybe it's still useful. Incremental. Incremental, my back. Whew. Talk about punishment. The back is punishable now. Ooh-ah, ooh-ah, ooh-ah. Ha 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 ha.